Veṇḍusutta, Samyutta 2.12, with Vishnu. Standing to one side, the god Vishnu recited this verse in the Buddha's presence. Happy are the children of Manu who pay homage to the Holy One. They apply themselves to Gautama's instructions, diligently training. Those who practice absorption in accord with the training, said the Buddha to Vishnu, in the way of teaching I've proclaimed, they're in time to be diligent. They won't fall under the sway of death.